familiar. Hasn't changed since the first rains fell. But the number of people on Earth has grown exponentially. And every one of us is utterly dependent on water. The sheer scale of the human project has begun to overwhelm the world's rivers. Today, there's scarcely a river unspanned, undammed, or undiverted. once discharged, stripped of its sediment. Dammed water brings more damage than life. Floodplains and deltas are no longer nourished by silt. The cycle of replenishment we depend on is broken. The power grids, not the seasons, determine the river's flow. And the energy that dams generate often fails to reach those who need it most.
Thank you.